we've got to escape. We have to do it now. That's the only chance. So there was it was absolutely single-minded concentration on that, nothing else. And so when the ship landed and we went to the end of the ship, and Eva said, "I can't jump, you have to push me." So she just climbed on the railing and with holding Martin, and I pushed her, and then immediately jumped after her with holding Thomas. As I was in the water, I was screaming, "Help, help, send the police, send the police." So as I was approaching this wooden structure, there was a man in the water there and called in German to give him the boy. I hesitated for a moment because he spoke good German. Then, of course, two Germans in the uniform were approaching, so I handed him Tom.
Pludselig så vender min far sig om og tager tøjet af og lægger sin jakke på barnevognen og bøjer sig ned og snører sine sko op og stiger ud af dem og tager et hovedspring ned i havnebassinet.
I don't know what would have happened if he hadn't been there. Just no idea, can't tell.